Well, it was 10 years ago today that SpaceX broke ground on its facility in Boca Chica. Since then, there have been a lot of changes and additions to that area. A new office complex and parking structure have gone up, and other projects are still in the works. There have also been several tests of different rockets and technology, including 4 launches of Starship from that facility. The next launch is still being reviewed by the FAA and could come in the next few months.